Hi, I'm Victor, a 16-year-old that loves to swim, golf, play the piano, read, do math, digital arts, make videos. Who's crazy about entrepreneurship? I see it more than being a career path as a way of life that will allow me to achieve my long-term goals. But what exactly makes me an entrepreneur? Check it out. First of all, I'm an autodidact.
I've taught myself how to web develop, analyze price charts, use image editing software, and I'm constantly learning about new developments in scientific fields like astrophysics. A couple years ago, I even made a video that placed as one of the top 15 finalists in an international science competition. I was consequently interviewed by multiple local news stations and came pretty close to winning a $250,000 scholarship.
I'm also in constant search of investment opportunities. For a year now, I've been managing a cryptocurrency portfolio. This has taught me to be more patient and rational when making decisions. Working as a graphic designer for a local spirits company and interning at a multinational firm that serves the bank industry have given me invaluable lessons about sales, marketing, and customer service.
Furthermore, being a decorated MUN delegate and co-founding my school debate club have given me knowledge about public speaking that's essential for entrepreneurial success.
My dedication to my country, Venezuela, has made me a vocally passionate individual who strives to help others.
I've maximized my contributions within my community by collecting valuable supplies, raising funds, and organizing educational events for people in need.
However, there's still much left for me to learn about the thrilling world of entrepreneurship. I look forward to developing my skills at Launch while collaborating with like-minded, motivated peers on immensely impactful projects that I can take back home.